Once the diagnosis of colon cancer is made, one does clinical staging, in which you do, besides the colonoscopy, you have the CAT scan, the physical exam, blood test. And then once one knows what the clinical stage is, a treatment decision is made. If a person is stage 1, 2, or 3, meaning that the cancer is confined to the colon or confined to the colon and nearby lymph nodes, the primary treatment is that of surgery. And then one may add on afterwards that of chemotherapy, depending upon what the pathological stage is. That's the findings at the time of surgery, in which that if one is stage 1, all that is needed is that of surgery. If a person's stage 3, then one gives the surgery and offers what we call adjuvant chemotherapy. Chemotherapy in addition to surgery to increase the chances of cure by going after disease that one cannot see. If a person is stage 2, sometimes people offer chemotherapy as an adjuvant, sometimes not. And there is a situation where Oncotype DX may be helpful in delineating the exact prognosis in stage 2 to help decide on adjuvant therapy. If a person is stage 4 at the time of diagnosis, meaning the CAT scan has shown spread to the liver or the lung, the primary treatment is that of chemotherapy and not surgery. And surgery or radiation can be used to treat localized symptomatic problems. But again, you want to have a treatment that goes through the bloodstream and goes to the cancer wherever it is. So the treatment will change depending upon both the clinical as well as the pathological stage of the illness.
To learn how genomic testing of your tumor with the Oncotype DX colon cancer test can help you and your doctor personalize your treatment, go to oncotypedx.com.